Hello friends, in this video we will cover two cloud-based services for sharing of files or folders to different participants, to different colleagues or any receiver. Generally what happens whenever we have to transmit, whenever we have to share a particular file to number of users. So first of all we take the email IDs of all those users, of all those recipients, and then we send the file by attachment. But using cloud-based services, we can generate the dynamic link. So this is the first cloud-based service, wikisend.com, and on this we can share the file. So as you can see that we are uploading this particular file, and a dynamic ID, file ID will be created, and you can see that this file is getting uploaded on Wikisend. This is a cloud-based service, file sharing service, and whosoever is having this particular file ID 366702, that user will be able to download this file from wikisend.com. So there is no need to send the file by attachment. Suppose you are having n number of participants, n number of students or colleagues, and you want to share a specific file or video, then this particular file can be shared. And in alternate to this, there is another cloud-based service with name files.fm. It is also cloud-based service for sharing the files and folders. So I am uploading this file on files.fm and start file upload, and you can see that this dynamic file ID is created, this, and we can send this file ID, we can broadcast this file ID by WhatsApp or by any other mode, by email or by SMS. So whosoever recipient is having this file URL, that will be able to download this file, and its validity will be 2 weeks. By default it is 2 weeks, but it can be extended to 2 months. So by default in case of Wikisend it is 7 days, and it can be extended to 2 months also. So it depends on our usage. Thank you very much.